Okay, I am going to, my kids are coming this weekend, and on Saturday, we're gonna have a no phone day. I hope I didn't just run that over. River! Yes. Sounded like it. Let's see if River still works. On Saturday, we're not gonna have our fun. Let's see how that goes. Like, I was gonna do it for the whole weekend, and then I was like, you know, that's such a huge step to make. I would love to get to that point, but I don't know if we ever could. Phones really are, as you saw in my video, phones are the sound of silence, but it's true. Like, we have lost the art of communicating with each other, and that is the sound of silence, and it sucks. But on Saturday, we're going to shut the sound of silence off and leave our phones. And I was like, well, what should I do with the phone? And I thought, we'll just set them in a pile, like right here, where everybody can keep an eye on them, and we'll have to keep an eye on them. But then I thought, no, because then there's, like, if I have to use the restroom or something, then, like, the kids will cheat. And so, and if I took it with me, then the kids would think that I would cheat, and who knows, maybe I would. So, like, I don't trust myself. I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know. I have a little lockbox, so maybe we can lock it in the lockbox, and then, like, as long as I didn't take very long in the bathroom, then, you know, we would all be together. Like, whoever went to the bathroom would just have to hurry up. Or whoever goes to the bathroom takes the key. That's a good idea. Because then the lockbox stays out. That is the way. Okay, so that's how I'm going to make sure that we don't have access to our phones on Saturday. So, let's see what happens. I think it's a good idea. It'll be fun, and I'll see if I can even do it. I thought, you know, it's going to be hard for me. I'm so used to using my phone and making videos and all that stuff, and I don't know. I'm going to also do my makeup. Well, I was thinking about just rambling, but then I need a microphone. I need a microphone for the, you know, the thing, because I have to yell for the video. I have to direct my voice to the thing. Hold on. Anyway. And it's okay, like, my mouth is dry all the time. I take all these medicines. I'm like you know, they slur my speech. MS slurs my speech. You know, it just sucks. But, you know, I still like to sing when the mood strikes. And my mouth is moist enough to do it. Okay. Now, I'm gonna do my makeup. Oh yeah, I was gonna use the camera to do my makeup. But I gotta put some eye drops in because my eyes are dry too. And okay. Yeah, that feels better. This Visine is like dry eye relief. Even that sucks. I think I was off tune with that, which is supposed to be off tune, but not quite like that. Anyway, you know, this is my life. So I brought two different mascaras over because I'm going to do one eye with one and then the other eye with the other. It'll be fun. And then we can see what looks better. And look, like it shakes sometimes. You know how people like open your mouth when you do your eye makeup? It's like, you know, I guess that, like, that's how most girls, I think, do it, just really open. But I don't know. I just try to, like, I can kind of talk. That Visine, though, it doesn't get the red out. I need the red to go away. I have another Visine somewhere, but I don't know where. That's the problem with my brain. I lose a lot of stuff. Weird. I have like a line on my cheek. I wonder how I did that. It's mascara, probably. Can watch the video. See what I'm doing wrong. Okay, so some girls do eyeliner, and I need to learn that. But, not today. Kind of weird doing my makeup in the camera. So I brought a little catheter mirror over here because it's pretty cool. It has a little same mirror symbol. So anyway, I can do my makeup in that. That might be more comfortable. But I need to work out. Like, I thought about I should work out with Nancy. I still should, but I have to get groceries, and that's the most important thing. I need to do it as soon as possible. But I'm gonna do my eyes because the guy, the man of my dreams, might just go. And then I'll see him. And he'll see me with, I'll be like, which eye looks better? With two different mascaras. But see, it kind of depends on how I do it, I guess, like, which one builds better. Or whatever. Like, what if I just, you know, he likes eyeliner, and I just suck at it. And then he likes lipstick, and I suck at that too, but I'm getting better. But I need different lipstick. But lipstick is expensive. And, it seems like, I just don't want to spend the money. That's all it really boils down to. Okay, so I don't know what difference there is. No, like, well, this eye, I guess, oh, see, it looks different in the, wow, it looks different in the camera than it did, than it does up close. Weird. Okay, so, let us see. Ooh. Ah, I don't know, though. Maybe not, but yeah, it does from far. Like, this one looks more up, and then this one looks more out, and this, like, I don't know. Weird, though. Yeah. Like, this one looks thicker. But, I guess, okay, that was the CoverGirl. That's the orange one. And then, this eye was this. Okay, so, now I'm going to, put chapstick on. That will help, because my lips get really dry too, and then. See, this is my, like, beauty regimen. It would be, like, maybe mascara if I feel like getting dressier. And then, like, zit stuff when I have zits. Like, I've had this one forever, but it's, like, hard to get away. Maybe it's hard or something. I don't know. But anyway, okay, what was I, I need to clean up too, because it feels like I'm, but I need to get groceries, that's the most important thing, so I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna go get groceries, and come back, and it's gonna be time, so, alright. Got most of my makeup put up. Oh yeah, like, it doesn't look too bad. Oh yeah, I forgot about the black streak. I keep thinking it's on the camera instead of my face, but no, it's on my face. Now I'll probably get a zit there or something. That's my luck. Anyway. No, I think I was just breaking out, mostly because I was about to start, which, like, I know I talk about gross stuff sometimes on here, but my videos are so boring. Like, my kids don't actually watch them. Sometimes my youngest will, but most of the time she gets bored, like, I don't know. 20 seconds in, maybe 10 seconds in, which, same with me, it's not like I rewatch them. I mean, I'll start to rewatch them, and then I'll get bored. I'll be like, okay, just, plus it's getting long, you need to upload it, and all that, and then, I will stop it and upload it. That's what I need to do now, 14:09. But, I'll just keep doing my makeup since that was the whole, first thing. Yeah, like, the eyes do look different. That is weird. I didn't think that they would, really. Like, well, actually, I kind of did, because, the Maybelline, I don't think it's as thick and stuff, but, it's weird how, yeah, I just put, like, Okay, so anyway. Oh, it's weird how different they look from, you know, that changes the whole look. But this one looks more open, this one looks more shut. So this is more like an evening, smoky-eyed, you know, sexy look. And then this one is more like a bright and bushy-tailed look, I guess. That's so weird. Okay. But, now, I guess I don't really have a bit. It just, it still is like, I don't know, weird. But, anyway. Okay. I'm running out of room, and then I'm scared this bag is gonna break because I have so much stuff in it. But hopefully it won't. Hopefully it will be a survive. It's not gonna be there, but it's gonna get stuck with junk until the zip tie breaks. Okay, it's getting out. Like, I don't know what is going on with my bag. You know, it kind of works down low. It's easier to get into, I guess. Maybe I'll just leave it. It's probably... Okay. Whoops. I just dropped all this stuff. But, anyway. He texted me. See, this is the thing. Oh, that's the... Yeah, so my counselor was telling me some... vitamins that might be beneficial. Okay, I'm getting the solar stuff ready. Hey Jill, sorry, she keeps going back when I lift the arm up to transfer onto something, then, you know, it pushes Jill back. In case you haven't watched my videos, these are Jack and Jill. Oh, yeah, because it's onto the zip tie. Okay, but still, yeah, maybe that'll work. I was like, why isn't it pulling? It's because they zip tied it to the back. So, I just have to lift the zip tie. Which is hard to do, which makes me appreciate the, reusable zip tie. But I think that, you know, since they're criminals, weapon of choice and stuff, then there is this guy on Shark Tank who had, like, this zip tie thing, and that was really cool, too, but, you know, most of us don't have the, desire or whatever. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that now. I'm gonna go do what I'm supposed to. Okay, no phones on Saturday. I don't know. That's the only rule I can remember right now. But that's what I was doing. I was thinking of stuff like, wait a second. You know, I miss my kids. I miss connecting with them. So, yeah, at least one day. No phones. All right. Bye.